380 Azumi Striker. Well fancied against the favourite here. Number 5 as they are being placed away. Race 5 of the day. Last few being loaded in. And the light is on. We're set to race. Born Thanks off the rail, the favourite. Dave Peckham trained. They're away. Stepped okay, Born Thanks. Redder up on its outside early, but dropped back, and Born Thanks is going to drive and lead. Up on the outside, Azumi Striker putting the pressure on. Then came Lost Love from Redder. They were followed two away, Paul Hall, and back at the tail is Ballet Creek, but Azumi Striker took over and darted clear off the back. Three in front of Born Thanks, trying to lift again. Then came Lost Love, and behind those, Redder, they're up to the turn. Azumi Striker, the leader. Born Thanks not done with. Azumi Striker, Born Thanks over the top. Born Thanks beats Azumi Striker, Lost Love, and behind those decks we had Ballet Creek with Redder, and it would have been one of the last in. The back there with it would have been, yeah, back on the inside, Redder out. The one out wide was Paul Hall. The time around 30-10. After race number 5, Born Thanks. Dave Peckham gets the prize here. Was able to posse up, was headed early, and then able to get out and charge at the end. And has been too good here. Number 1. 5 runs second, which is Azumi Striker for Steve Bartholomew. And 3rd to 8, Lost Love for Neville Lenehan. It's 1-5-8-7 after race number 5 here at Mount Gambier.